Hands out that way. Green light is turned on, set to go. And they're ready. Racing, Oakvale Blue away fair. Speed in the middle here, Kurong Cash, and deep out Long Gully Fred. Pushing up was Duke of Wells. It got tight and the favourite got shutted out to the rear. Gee, it's nice and rough early. Taking a narrow lead, Long Gully Fred. The inside, Duke of Wells. Three lengths away to Joe Blake. Then Kurong Cash running on behind them, Oakvale Blue. Then Zetland County, Emily Phantom and Skylar Jen. Leader Long Gully Fred gets a length clear. Trying hard, Duke of Wells. Late is Joe Blake. Joe Blake swamp the leader. Joe Blake got up and grabbed Long Gully Fred. Duke of Wells third. Oakvale Blue scorching home. Had absolutely zero luck. Might have got fourth. Behind those then we had further back in the pack was Zetland County. Kurong Cash is in that photo for fourth, and well back Emily Phantom and Skylar Jen last two clock in. Joe Blake will get it. Number one. Joe Blake gets up to win with a big finish. Swamps them to get up to win. Number one defeats eight Long Gully Fred, who had them beaten everywhere bar the peg.